supplies and use the first aid cabinet.
We've got a problem.
The Ridden know we're here. There's no way we'll be able to get these people on the transports with that many infected around.
You got this, Josh. We'll make sure you get them out safely.
They'd be right over if I were clear.
Everything we could possibly want, except cleanliness and comfort.
Cool.
Yeah, looks like we lost another truck.
Oh, yeah.
We can hold out the bar, have a drink, listen to tunes, and shoot some red
cards back here.
Let's get this party started.
Good job.
Oh, yeah.
Ammo here.
That'll teach you. Reloading. Not exactly what I'd call surgery.
Nice!
Ammo cache. Well, somebody was prepared.
Gonna check out the car.
More cards there.
Nicely done. Let's see what's in here.
Bandages here, meds here.
Think we good?
I never thought I'd be doing this when I was at medical
school. Appreciate
it. Thank you.
Need to patch myself up.
Check your mags. They'll be back.
This face? This is my grateful face.
Perfect. I never thought I'd be doing this when I was at medical school.
Glad you make house calls. There?
Ready when you fellas are.
What have we here?
Ready.
Here we go.
GG's.
Got more missing people. This time a supply team headed to shore up the old diner. I need you to find their cargo and get it delivered. We need that place up and running.
We'll handle it. Anything else we need to know?
The generator's out, but the refrigeration unit and the meds are still secure. We need to act quickly, or a lot of those people you just rescued won't make it.
You heard the man. Now go find those supplies and get that place fixed up. How soon until we can get those people back on their feet, Doctor?
Fortunately, the majority were just minor injuries.